If you hit the guy on the bicycle. Ten points for every pedestrian you hit.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Right there, get those two.
I'm there asking.
There's more right there. So I guess there's no better time than now to do an intro. We've been memeing around this entire time and I haven't done an intro. But this place is freaking awesome. This is Sliders here in Springfield. One of the best burger joints in town. Just small little sliders, but really affordable. This is John, everyone.
What's up?
This is John Van Doren. Best friend since 2 years ago. Really good guy there. So we're having quite fun today. John's been showing us his singing skills and all that, so. But yeah, welcome to the channel. It's really just me showing everyone around Springfield and just having fun while doing it. I haven't really tried this out before and I think it's gonna be fun. I just wanna share my love for this town and my experiences as I go throughout my life with you guys. So, right, John?
Oh, yeah, right.
We're gonna have fun.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Turn it off.
Okay, we are in the studio right now, aka John's room. I'm about to start editing. John, how are you feeling right now, bud?
I can't find anything.
John's having some trouble, but he's gonna help me out because I'm gonna start using Adobe Premiere for my video edits. Not necessarily this video, I don't know. This video should go up on the date of tomorrow. Maybe, possibly, if I can get my channel figured out tonight. Tomorrow is the 5th of June, because today is the 4th. Yes, tomorrow's the 5th of June, and it's my only...
Today's the 5th of June,
so tomorrow's the 6th of June. Look at John helping me out here. Can't help himself, but he can help his friends. But the biggest thing is... The 6th, yes, I will have video hopefully posted on the 6th. Had some fun today. John helps me out. There's going to be a little more footage tonight of something cool that I'm a part of. I really want to share that with you guys. Yeah, but thank you guys for coming in. Make sure you like and subscribe. Yeah, that's good. John's like, yeah, that's a good thing to say. Like, subscribe, leave a comment on anything that you want me to do. Springfield is filled with stuff. This is what people don't realize. Springfield is filled with stuff to do. They're just not taking the time and effort to actually go out and do that stuff. So I'm actually about to head out of here, but thank you, John, for all your help, sir. You're awesome. So coming up is the special thing coming. It's gonna come like now. Next clip. All right, this is it. This is the surprise that I was talking to you guys about. It's really cool, really fun, something I really like doing. It is, I'll show you guys. It is this right here. It's a dance studio. Let's go inside. Hi, Josh.
What's up, dude?
Google Pixel. Everyone say hi to the channel. Hi. Shut up, Joseph. Oh. Yeah, boy. We about to get lit.
I'm cool.
We about to get lit, Josh. Yes. Here we go, I got a pot. Y'all. show off. So that was dance class. I am officially done with it right now. Still in the parking lot, so it's not illegal, I promise. But yeah, had a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed those clips. But yeah, that's day one, that's week one. So next video should be coming out sometime next week. Probably towards late next week is really when I'll upload them, probably Thursday or Fridays is when I will be uploading them. But this one's coming out hopefully on Wednesday because I'm just too excited to not put it out there. Very excited for this adventure, very excited that you guys are joining me for this, and I can't wait to see where this takes us. And I'm not staring at the camera, it's right there. Guys, this is gonna be awesome. I'm so psyched out of my mind. I'm so much happier now. I'm less nervous about this channel being a thing, and I'm more excited about it. So, yeah, a lot of potential going up. Hopefully work doesn't get in the way of it too much, but, you know, you never know. So I will see you guys in the next video. Bye! I paid my dues to make it. I think I know what I'm doing. Everybody wants to be what they want.
Sunday morning.